Tulsa is a very interesting geography.
You've got all the benefits of a large city, but you've got the feel of a small town.
Between two zip codes in Tulsa, there's a 14-year difference in life expectancy. We've discovered that the immunizations for adults don't really get recorded well. We don't know who's not getting them. They're critical because missing a vaccination can literally cost an elderly person their life. While we have great individual doctors and great individual hospitals, as a community, we were not working together well to coordinate care. We needed to move data about patients to where it needed to be. Almost every visit for every patient in the community is a brand new experience. Patients had to deliver this data manually over and over and over to other people in the healthcare system. We decided that our number one objective was to implement the infrastructure to move data where it needed to be. We want to leverage technology to enable communications between patients and providers and then doctors and one another. We feel like we're going to make things more efficient for patients. Now, when I refer a patient to a specialist, we communicate electronically before that patient ever arrives. Patients can get in to get seen sooner if their care warrants it. This system has allowed us to do a better job of coordinating care, and this is one of the ways we can make the delivery of care more accurate, higher quality, lower cost, and more efficient.